Nee, nee.
Seattle's safe point must be the last stronghold in all the Pacific Northwest. Anybody alive must be trying to reach it. Ben and the others made it out. They deserve better than this world. To the map. I should cross this highway to get closer to the safe point. This is it. This is what's left of our world now. These are the leftovers of the war between men and shadows. A snapshot of what we've become. Bloody hell on Earth. Thanks, buddy. no time to waste. Storm. Lydia?
No, I must be tired. My mind is wandering.
Too many of them!
Keeping an eye on the survivors. Orders from who? Seattle isn't a safe place. Everyone I care about is in danger. Something big happened in the city. People went to war against the Shadows, military and common men alike. It didn't end well. Music box. Shannon gave Lydia one just like this for her birthday. Were they here? The days of wasting bullets have passed.
In Kayshan, we shot at anything and everything. But the days of wasting bullets are gone, Randy. I'm not sure you ought to do it.
Ben Parker, since when did you ever have a problem with excess? I need to learn how to shoot this thing. I'm sure I'll need it.
This ain't like the rifle you carried in the mountains. First, you need to load it. The key resides in being quick, like those guys in the casinos with cards. Quick fingers, soft hands. Practice makes perfect.
What do you think of that, Ben?
Well done, comrade. Now you'll have to show me your aim. Try to shoot that can over there.
That'll be easy.
Kid, I like your style. But let's think of something hard.
I think it's time to do something about this poor bastard. It's cruel to leave him tied up like that. Let's put him out of his misery.
Take the shot, Randy. Let's do right by the poor soul. There's no glory in killing the dead a second time. This is just what it means to survive now. Make sure you always aim for the head, Randy. Always in the head.
Blocking my path. The smell is horrible. If I could find a way to put it out. That water tower looks weak. I could tackle it down, a waste of precious drinking water. But I have to find my friends, my family. The fire should be out now. Seems that those planks block up the way to the rooftop. I think that those shadows might be of help to me. That's the helicopter chasing my friends. Let's go, quick. My friends are in danger.
Sounds like a car. What the hell is happening out there? That's gunfire.
Charlie Delta Oscar, requesting survivor transfer. One target down.
Fortunately, it was the same number that was in the photo. I'm running through town. I don't know if I'm running away from something, or if I'm running to something. Then I see it. My house. I have to get to the house. They're in there, waiting for me. That's right.
Now's not the time for a poor man to walk here alone. Let me see that blood. Bites? Bites? Any bites?
It's not mine.
It's just as a precaution. Precaution. You know what happens.
Don't come any closer.
It's fine, it's fine. The rat knows. The rat smells it.
Don't touch me. Who the hell are you?
Let's go. This place isn't safe. Follow me.
Surrounded by shadows, and the rat kept all my weapons.
I'm Harold Durratt, and this is my laboratory. Don't believe your eyes. Even if you don't know where I am, call me when you need me.
Here!
Follow my directions until the end. You have to earn the right to finish. And be careful with my creations. They will kill you if you're not smart, Mr. Wayne. Smells everything from down here. I will unravel the mysteries of this land.
Come on!
There's no time for questions. There's no time for answers.
What about you? Why aren't you coming with me?
Rats always have their own paths. Quick, you're doing very well. Follow the directions. They'll take you to the end.
Here!
Some kind of test?
You're doing very well, my friend. Not everyone gets this far. It's always difficult to stay on your feet and stay alive. Even more so these days.
Wait! I need to find my friends. One of them was murdered on the way to the safe point.
Right now? No, Mr. Wayne. Now is not. Good. You did it, Mr. Wayne.
Are you happy now, you crazy old man?
It's been a long time. A very long time the rat's been living down here. Even before the epidemic, you could smell what was going to happen. The rats smelled it. Them, the rats, they were already fleeing, you know? Come with me. It's safe here. Take what you need before you continue.
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.
Here life will begin, below the circles of hell, below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. White.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
My help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal hell. Here it is. But be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead. Spread to Seattle. The people made a stand, tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume a few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back in the shadows. Look around and see how that ends.
And what about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. You must hurry. I worry for the safety of my son. And the ones you care for, too. Thank you. follow this path in up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree. Find my son before those men do, and I'll help you.
I can activate the platform now. The rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here, in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial.
Come on!
God will forgive them. Or not. House that grows in the tree. Here it is.
The kid should have been here. Where the hell could he be? I should search ahead. This must be the rat's wife. I get it now. The boy comes here to remember his mother. Shannon. Lydia.
Looks like a shootout. I better find the boy quick.
You must come out of your home. I repeat, the National Guard.
Oh. Where did you just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Your father's worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here.
Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
What the hell? We're alive, you idiots! Alive!
We spotted the boy.
Your father wants you to come back home.
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know?
Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
There's no hope out here on his own. Thank you. Are you hurt? Why the hell did you run off?
I'm fine. I know my way.
They're trying to kill you, kid. Think about that for a second. Let me help you get home. What's the fastest way underground from here?
There's a sewer portal on the other side of the park.
Then let's go. Run for it! According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, I'll come to the stadium that was used as a safe place for survivors. Those men from the new law use the message to draw in the innocent survivors. Shadows everywhere. Thousands of them. Taking refuge in the stadium, we would never have stayed safe for long.
Thank you.
Emerald City once. Not anymore.
Come on, leave him alone.
Feeding him to those damn shadows. I've got to hurry. On days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God. Like the building was a refuge when the disease first spread. And now those crazies use it to store the supplies they steal. They're the food supplies that I was keeping in the shelter, and that the soldiers of the city defended with their lives. Now these rebels have at will.
Oh.
Fox, wake up. Sit tight, Ben. Damn it. There's gotta be a first aid kit and some meds around here somewhere. I need to help Ben fast, or he'll bleed out. If this isn't hell, I don't know what is. Pharmacy is on the other side of the elevators. There's the pharmacy. I need antibiotics and something to close up Ben's wounds. That's everything. Let's get out of here. I better get out of here quick. All this should make you feel... Wait. This is my neighborhood. This is my street. I don't like this. This was the day. The day the shadows destroyed our town. This is my home. I don't want to go inside. Shannon. Lydia! No! This isn't how it happened! You weren't here! It hurts more and more. Ben died in the accident. Bloodstained fragments from the safe point. The new laws lie. It looks overrun. Shadows can't be stopped. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. They take people, use them. They're more dangerous than the dead. Something's not right. Have they found any survivors?
Looks like they found a young woman. A redhead, you know?
This broadcast was...
It's the damn radio that broadcasts regularly the false message that attracts the survivor. It's like the rat said, we all make choices. These men chose to lie and to kill. They chose the worst in themselves. But it ends now. Get out of here, Randall. You're cornered.
Throw down your weapon!
Throw down your weapon! I swear!
This must be their base. Stella is here. I can feel it. My family. This is it, Randall Wayne. This is it. A fragile-looking door. I can easily break through it.
Stay near the door, you bastard!
My backpack. All my stuff's inside. That's Stella!
How old do you think they are?
Probably not even 18.
I think it's a woman, right?
You look dirty, sweetheart. This is procedure. A shower is always procedure.
They'll catch me in seconds if I break the grid now. We need to get out of here.
We'd better turn off the power if we want to move on.
Let's go.
What was your favorite baseball team? Black Sox?
Shut up, dumbass! All the sellouts from that team are dead, just like the other.
I need help!
Don't worry, I'm here.
Turn off the power if we want to move on.
Somebody has used this door recently. Send reinforcements to check the generator area.
Let's go. The power generator. If I turn this off, all hell will break loose. It'd be my pleasure. The soldiers are after us, Stella. We have to get out of here. They're here! Run!
The prisoner's escaping!
Randall! A soldier is coming!
Don't worry, I'm here.
I'll catch you.